been a struggle for me my whole life, and especially just being in the entertainment industry, standing on a...
And it exploded.